UML fan, this script came from one of the subscribers.
Okay, who is it from?
TGPG Dylan.
Well, okay, I gotta give it to that user then. WWE has already surpassed 100 million subscribers on YouTube, and then Logan Paul started to steal it.
No more Prime for me.
And finally, an angry San Francisco 49ers fan smashed his TV.
Okay, who called me cartoonish? You are cartoonish. I am not cartoonish!
The article also said, I'm quote, not a real bird. Well, the comments are gonna have a field day with this one. Well, special thank you to TGPG Dylan for requesting this. I'm hope you're happy with it, and thank you for the shout out in your video. He also partners with the WWE. He also wanted me to mention that in the video. Check out his channel. But all right, let's send it over to North Campus for your UMass Lowell Riverhawks women's lacrosse team. See you then.
UMass Amherst, yellow card to number 4, Cassidy Morris, 2 minutes.
I kind of expected him to like be like a goal scorer, honestly. Or like, did he put up points?
He did.
Oh, I didn't know.
It was like almost career. He's like half a point a game.
Oh, no way.
But he got hurt this year. So when I play like half a season, just
fucking all these Instagram accounts hyped up so many people. Yeah. Yeah.
The Riverhawks fans are hyped in this video. Yo, I'm loving it. Loving every single bit of it. They're very excited for this game. That's awesome.
Timeout, UMass Amherst.
They've always been better for sure.
Got it! By the way, if you want the scoreboard, here it is.
Yeah, I think it's like easily. Thank you.
Keep going, D. Here we go. Wait.
UMass Amherst scored. It's now 4-2. That's another one for UMass Amherst. It's now 4-3.
Three Tessa Shields, assisted by number 5, Charlotte Wilmot.
This is unacceptable.
Get it back, Wade.
Another one. Now it's tied. 4-4. Unbelievable. UMass Amherst ties it 4-4.
Men and women goal scored by number 17, Lauren Tolvey, assisted by number 5, Charlotte Wilmot.
Oh no! UMass Amherst could take a lead! They could take the lead! It's possible! I hope I don't speak too soon. Uh-oh. Yeah. Oh no, oh no! Oh, nearly missed it! Nearly made it in! Oh boy, oh boy! And they're getting there! Oh no! UMass Amherst shut the lead! It's now 4-5!
Men and women goal scored by number 4, Cassidy Morris, assisted by number 25, Fiona McGowan.
Oh boy. Here we go again! You can see the scoreboard from here.
Let's go, get it back, White!
They got 27 seconds!
Yeah!
They saved it! UMass All saved it! UMass All saved it! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And that's the end of the first half with your score. The UMass Amherst Minute Women 5 and your UMass Lowell Riverhawks 4.
Off camera, this is the score now. The other team is in the lead. We just need 4 points to tie it up. So let's send it back over. Once again, they scored. So it's now this.
Men and women goal scored by number 4, Cassidy Morris, assisted by number 5, Charlotte Wilmot.
face-off guys on the
no. I don't think we had any.
Once again, it is now 4-10. UMass Amherst are still in the lead.
Men and women goal scored by number 29, Skylar Simmons.
Now it's 11-4. Nope. Wait. I don't think that was a score. I don't think that was a score. It's still 4-10. We're going to find out from the refs. So I'll let you know with an update. It was, in fact, a goal. So, it was a goal.
Men and women goal, her second of the game, scored by number 2, Ava Connaughton. Assisted by number 29, Skylar Simmons. Timeout, Riverhawks.
The other team scored again. By the way, if you want to learn more about UML Days of Giving, head on over to uml.edu/UMLGives for more information.